responding to pressure from investors, Research in Motion's joint chief executives, Mike Lazaridis and Jim Balsillie, have resigned. Former chief operating officer Thorsten Heins takes over the top job at the struggling BlackBerry maker. The company stressed it's an orderly transition in a long-agreed succession plan, not a retreat in the face of a plummeting share price, shrinking market share and criticism of its products.